No, we're not done yet with combat.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Name.
Let's see if I can rest. Oh! He can level up? That's right, that's right. How about that? He has moved silently and hide in shadows. Huh. 9 more hit points. It's gotta help. He doesn't have the little X by him anymore. I wonder what that means. Or meant. Make sure none of us, the rest of us have to level up.
Cool one.
Full plate and packing steel.
I'll do my best.
Hello, if Tempus wills it.
Let's see if we can rest in this little corner here. Cool. If we could. Silly me.
You point, I punch.
Tempus, give us victory! Tempus, give us victory!
Let me dip. I think we did rest a bit.
Full plate and packing steel.
Can't tell of when we were started resting. Yeah, they're running into each other.
Lest Squeaky Wheel gets the kick!
I'll do my best.
By Tempi Valkor's mighty blade.
Yes?
Yeah, I didn't get my spells back. Oh no, I wonder if there's some place I can rest. Without going all the way back. Try one more time? Well, we did heal some. We're almost at full. I just want my spell. Oh my god! We rested! Oh, I didn't change my spell! Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Sorry, guys. So, wait. I have resist fear, detect invisibility, non-detection. We can't cast it yet. So what is this? Chromatic orb, magic missiles, sleep. I should use chromatic orb more often. She's got bless. Command. I'm gonna undo command. So we have blasts, two cure light wounds, and remove fear. Well, since I have removed fear, there. What's this? Aid. Hold person. Slow poison. Spiritual hammer. Every time I cast spiritual hammer, she just keeps fighting instead. I don't know, maybe she gets interrupted and I'm not catching it. Yeah, it looks good. Yep.
Cool one.
Tempest, give us victory.
Watch, you'll be unable to sleep again.
Go for the ice pool. Go for the ice.
For the fallen.
Whole plate and packing steel.
That's me. I ran up. Am I out of bullets? I don't know why I ran up. Like, I guess it wasn't in my primary slot.
Point, I punch.
I guess the one arrow was absorbed into those. Plenty of arrows. I mean, we will use them eventually. Gradually. It's gonna be a one-off, and then I'm gonna be able to rest again. Everybody.
Less talk, more fight.
Oh. I'm absolutely not in this.
Victory!
Barking at us.
My blade will cut
give
you down to size.
Victory!
My blade will us cut you down to size.
For goodness!
What is it?
I have one sleep spell. Right. I didn't get to sleep again after that.
A simple matter.
What are you doing?
What? A simple matter.
Cool! Full plate and packing steel.
Let's let them go through each other.
Nature's servant award the group.
You point, I punch.
Yeah, we need someone to carry the rest of these arrows. Minsk is the primary picker-upper. Making some good money. Almost 1,000 again.
Decide you well your next move. I'll not allow this to continue.
Continuing trying to sleep. That's what it is. jeez.
Something.
Okay, I would like
Next
a
star. Go for the ice pool. Go for the ice
pool. Victory!
It happened once. We can sleep again.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Jasper gem. Jasper is an opaque quartz found
an
in red.
An open wound in Mother Earth. I would plug it had I the power.
Jasper is an opaque quartz found in reds, browns, and blacks. Very rare specimens are blue or have bands of blue against the other colors. Jasper can be crushed and used in making potions and magical devices, which protect against poison. I don't know.
Ball plate and fucking steel.
I messed up. And now...
What is your...
Thy Valkor's mighty blade.
Now we can't rest again. I can't get my second spell back. She can't get her other Cure Light Wounds. That would help us, you know? Well, I can head all the way back.
Who wants some?
Should I head all the way back? Let's just press on.
Butt kicking for good! You boy squeaky wheel gets the kick!
So... apparently just this way. More kobolds. Why are we all red? See that?
My blade will cut you down to size.
Is it just the light? I figured it was some kind of effect on our characters. Oh boy. Speaking of effects on our characters.
Go for the ice pool! Go for the ice! Frost!
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
What did I cast Blast instead? Wait. That was Jahira.
Less talk, more fight!
By Temper Shield!
I think I might have hit the wrong thing.
Yes?
Oh, I must have been on her. Hmm. Got a few gems or something. Someone does. Oh no, we didn't pick up gems this time. Never mind.
I'll do my best.
I am going back.
Who wants some?
Seldom do I find so little fault with someone. I hope it lasts.
Thank you for your kind words.
I am going back to rest. Unfortunately, I have to go all the way back.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Indeed.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Here, I think? Or... No, that's the, Miners are creepy, aren't they? The problem with these maps, they don't show you where the entry point is. Not this way. You have to completely leave the dungeon.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Your next move. I am not allowed this to continue.
Yeah. My next move is sleep. Okay. We are healed, we have spells.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Full plate and packing steel.
Squeaky wheel gets the full plate and packing steel. That way, right? Now we're back at full strength. Minsk is stronger than ever. You can stop messing up saying his name.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
It's too bad we don't gain reputation as we clear the mine and kill these things. I'm pretty sure we have to complete the quest.
Butt kicking for goodness!
And then from now on, if I'm attacked by a soldier, I will not defend myself. I'll either kill them or more likely... I mean, I'll either let them kill me or likely, more likely just run off.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yeah, my party's coming.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Back to it then. So I think it's just a light, it's just they look very red. Yeah, they're coming out of it now. And coming into enemies! That was quick. That one guy had three swords and... Okay. Three bows. Hello.
Give us victory!
The heart must be in this. Oh, I don't want the bow. She can take that. You're finding solitary ones. Not them complaining. Chunkage. So these aren't mining tunnels. These are tunnels underneath the mines made by something else.
Give us victory!
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
She's damaged, but she's alright. Is that lava? Ooh! Supposed to be detecting traps.
You can count on me.
I have to do that? I have to activate that after we sleep? Resets it. 20 out of 27. 25 out of 32. Kind of a waste, right?
Alright.
You boys, squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Enemy sighted.
You've attacked for the group.
Yeah, don't leave us.
Less talk, more fight!
Name it.
Okay, here comes the fight. Oh, sorry, he didn't even get up to him. Yes. Oh, dead end. I suspect this is another dead end. Well, we can't really go through there, can we? Well, we can go through here, though. But we've seen that. How do we go through that? Looks like there's... Oh. I don't know. Maybe we come out that way. Definitely another way to go, but I don't know. Maybe we can find a little boat. A little metal boat and float down that way. As long as we don't smelt the boat while we're on it. Boo!
Name it.
Yeah, that's the name of our hamster. Boo!
Give us victory!
Yeah. Chunks. There's so many arrows. Good God. Another dead end. It's like ants. It looks like an ant colony. Ooh. We've got a ghoul.
What is your command?
I don't think you're close enough. A scroll of ghoul touch. So wait, you're gonna tell me it ran out of touches and it has to use a scroll. Necromancy, of course. When the caster completes the spell, a red glow encompasses her hand. When the wizard makes a successful melee attack against a creature, which is why I would never use this spell, because wizards making melee attacks, not a good idea. That creature is punched for 1d2 fist damage. And must make a saving throw versus spell or be paralyzed for 5 rounds. The ending is the good part. Yeah. I'll be selling that. Not gonna be using that spell. Thank you very much, though. Seems that I really want to free up space in my inventory, but it's gonna take time. Alright.
Full plate and packing steel.
We're doing well so far. Yeah, you turn blue when they come in the water. Ooh! What you got? Huge spider! Get our poison spells.
For Ready. The fallen!
You want poison yet? Critical hit! 10 piercing, wow.
Nature has you direct.
You point, I punch. Less talk, more fight.
Yes,
as you know.
I'm really not in this.
You've attacked?
Khalid, poison damage.
Nature's servant awaits.
Now who's got that? That's Bless.
Hello.
Khalid.
No!
Now this is slow poison. Not...
Can I help you?
Or does it just get rid of poison? Because it's called slow poison, not... Hope we don't come across too many of those.
You point, I punch.
Too many more, anyway.
Butt kicking for goodness!
I wonder if that would be a safe place to rest.
My blade will
give
cut you down to
victory!
Size!
Scroll of burning hands.
Yes?
Hmm. These are just regular kobolds. Oh, we got a kobold commando. I thought one of them was tougher.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Gotta love that sleep spell. Special arrows. Another bluestone necklace.
Full plate and packing steel.
Special arrows. I think I'll take those. I wonder if this is news for some kind of quest. The white wolf pelt. What, 65? Oh, she did take some of them. Stink at math. There we go. Goes in there. That's to identify at some point. Starting to get banged up again. Is this? We can't go down there. Alright. Well, the only way to go is this way. Because I can't seem to get in there. We can't walk on molten lava, so there's that. We should try to sleep in this spider lair.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Wonder if I'll have any luck. Better not wake up two spiders, that would be very bad. They do have these antidotes. Cures poison. Let's see. Nice. Okay, good. Maybe that's just a good place to...
What sort of craven cowards are we?
Not that we rest. I guess that we killed those guards, but... We can't undo... What's already been done, Branwyn? We can only act better in the future. There's some light ahead. Ooh. Another way through here. Oh, my God! Can you...
No problem at all.
Oh, I don't want to do that. Can you always try to detect stuff?
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
That was pretty brutal.
If I continue with this, I'll never look Boo in the eyes again. You point! Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
There's the squeaky wheel.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
A lot of arrows. Think you're set for life, Imowen. Ah, hello. Commando. Oh, they're gonna shoot arrows at us from here. Or from there. Yeah, those are regular kobolds. Guys are noisy. More special arrows. The same kind. Let me see something. I know what they are now. Arrow of fire plus two. Someone else has some of those. Yeah. I should always know what they are if I know what those are. They got 14 arrow of fire plus twos. However you'd say it. Yeah, we need a good proper dungeon name up there. Now we can go in there. Or we could continue looking around here. So I think we'll do the latter.